Happy New Year!
So Spoonful of Paradise is together in Nevada City, California, here at the Yuba River, and we just wanted to wish you a Happy New Year.
Yeah, this is Skye's new home, but we're still business partners, we're still working together, we're still sharing with people, and actually even different countries and on the mainland and in Hawaii.
All over the world.
We're so excited about what there is to share this year and what you have to share this year in your life.
Yeah, and we want to encourage you to take really good care of yourself because you are worth it.
You're precious.
You're so precious. You are a one of a kind, unique human being, only one that's ever going to exist as you on this planet.
That's right. There'll never be another you. And so your optimal potential, like, that's the only, yeah, you're not going to have another chance to be you. So
Don't hide it from the world.
Yeah.
Be yourself. Be you fully.
And also, we have such a tendency to think we're supposed to give up self-care to take care of everybody else and then leave ourselves last. And that's not very nice.
It's actually kind of selfish.
It's really selfish because you're squishing your light and you're dampening your light and then you're not sharing it with all of us. And we want to see your light. And we want you to take such good care of yourself that you get to experience the best you can and share it with us. And
the world
all your
needs
gifts.
You.
Yeah, we need your gifts. So
yes. So
don't be so selfish and neglect yourself. Be giving and give to yourself.
Yes.
And we love you and we appreciate your support over the years, the whole decade we've been working together. And we look forward to another year with you in our lives. And that's it. We love you.
Yeah, we just want to create a culture of nurture
yes.
together. So
yes.
join us on our mission to create this culture of nurture.
Yeah, which isn't just our mission. We all want it.
Yeah.
All right. Talk to you later.
Bye.